So I'm here with the funniest comedian on the planet, Russell Peters. I saw his performance recently. The crowd was laughing. How you feeling tonight?
Were you laughing? That's the real question.
I was in stitches. You know what? When it's a good performance, when a week, two, 3 weeks later, I'm still thinking in my head when I'm driving on some of the jokes, like, that was pretty funny.
Thanks, buddy.
We're here tonight. Tell me what you saw. Matiz Molina, what a fight.
Wow, that was a friggin' war, buddy. That fight was... That's one of those fights. That fight made me nervous for Diaz after that fight now. Because the way he went down, I think they should have just stopped it in his corner in the 10th round. There was no need for him to come out in the 11th. But, you know, I guess, you can't tell a fighter not to fight. And then, you saw what happened. It hurt my feelings because I like Diaz, you know?
Okay, 1 week from tonight.
You mean Molina?
Yeah, sorry, Molina. Not Diaz.
1 week from tonight, Mayweather Maidana. What do you guys think?
I got Mayweather Money May all day.
Yeah, it's just going to be a boring fucking...
He's too skilled, man. Too skilled. Too fast. He's going to neutralize anything Maidana's going to try to do.
They should just call Mayweather fights Dancing with Floyd. That's all it is.
Hey, last time I tagged you in the picture.
Yeah, you tagged me as Johnny Gill.
That's what I thought it was.
This is Ruben Paul, baby.
Ruben, you get that a lot at the airports.
I never get that except you.
He really believes you look like Johnny Gill.
I met Johnny Gill. I thought
he was there that night. That's why.
Johnny Gill is blacker.
How about this fight? You're a boxer. You train. Do you box?
No, not at all. But I love boxing. Russell used to box.
Yeah. Is there anybody you want to call out, Russell? Anyone?
What do you want me to call out for you?
Let me see here. I saw Abner Mares here.
Who's that again?
Escobedo. Yeah. Vicente, how you feeling?
What's up, man?
You know Russell Peters, one of the biggest comedians in the world.
Oh, we go way back.
Of course, man.
He's looking for an opponent.
An opponent?
Yeah.
If you could come up to 200.
200? He fights at 130.
That'll be perfect.
Okay. How much are you going to pay me?
No, we're good. We'll just spar.
We'll spar.
So, Life is Good, what's next for you? For all your fans, they can follow you on Twitter, Instagram.
I'm a judge on the new season of Last Comic Standing on NBC. Starts May 22nd, so tune in every week.
Absolutely, that's huge. And there you have it. Message to your fans. Besides that, where can they follow you on Twitter and Instagram?
At The Real Russell P.
Real Russell
P. Won an Emmy?
Did he?
Yeah, but...
He won an Emmy.
For what?
I won 2 Emmys, but I was like, you know, in the basketball...
You should have won an Ellie.
Like, next time. No, you know, like in a basketball team, there are a few guys on the bench and never play. That's the kind of Emmys that I want.
That's okay.
You're the...
Yeah, buddy.
So there you have it. Russell Peters, right here, Carson.
John Sally.
BaserBorn.com. Let me take my recording.